So a brand new episode of the Doahandducepod podcast, your boy Doa.
Deuce.
And this is our album Verzuz, Illmatic versus It Was Written. Before we start, ensure brand new brand we trust.
First brand of Doahandducepod podcast link in the description. So I'm on Twitter somewhere, and they had a debate of like what was the best album of all time. And it was like Illmatic or
Only Built for Cuban Links.
But a lot of people were saying It Was Written was better than Illmatic. So I like, no, Doa, you know, said Doa the music master over here, you know what I'm saying? He the dog. So I like, yo, let's go do a video, you know, we're gonna match the albums up together, Illmatic and It Was Written, and we're gonna see who win doing our verses.
Right.
But at the end of the video, Doa gonna actually tell y'all what's his favorite out of the
right.
two.
Right.
What's his favorite out of the Illmatic and Joint. Right. I've been listening to the album all week long, both of both. Like I remember my man George had the Illmatic tape back when it came out. Now it's on Chip 2 style. I had the Chip 2 back when I was a kid. All that shit. Maybe it inspired the dude.
Uh-huh.
Now I got a Chip 2. I got a Chip 2. Fuck it. I don't need my teeth fixed.
Nobody got the Chip 2.
Yeah, my shit clean. My shit tripped. My shit got fixed.
Yeah.
So here we go. All right. I wrote a little bit of stats down. All right. Here we go. It Was Written. It Was Written did good, though. 270K. First week, number one on the Billboard 200, went triple platinum, and they were talking about people were mad because he went kind of commercial on that when they said
Trackmaster to like.
And then he go Illmatic, you know what I'm saying? It didn't do as good as it was supposed to do, but it went 63K the first week, 12 on the Billboard 100, but you know what I'm saying, over the years people say that arguably the best rap album, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so you know, it's for the hip hoppers.
Right. So we gonna go album for album, song for song. We gonna pick what song we like the best. And then we went to whoever
it,
went.
It Was Written that has more songs on it than especially re-released.
Yeah, the regular one got what was it, 14.
The re-release got 16.
Yeah, so here we go. I'm going to go first.
Alright.
I'm going to do Illmatic. Dog going to do
It Was Written.
It Was Written.
I'll let go
here
you
first. Go. Genesis.
Let's see. I think that's just an intro time.
Don't he rap on here a little bit though?
No.
No, alright. We ain't worried about that. So we ain't worried about the intros even one of them.
Alright, so you're going straight to New York
State. New York State of Mind, here we go. New York State of Mind.
Oh.
I just think about you don't watch Ozark D.
No.
Chick on Ozark, she was banging all the nines, yo, when it came out, yo. She was going hard, yo. New York State of Mind, all that.
I heard it during the pandemic.
Now that was like last year. The last season came out. She was going hard playing all that, maybe it was a surprise. Right, that's New York State of Mind. Wow. I forgot I said these albums came out. This came out in 94.
Mm-hmm.
It came out
96.
All right. Here we go. Here was the first song.
All right. The Message. You know what it is, man. Alright, just see when I got Tupac all riled up. You already know what it is, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, you already know. Fake love, no love. See before I got
started. Oh, that shot that pot.
That's what everybody
said. I know.
Fake love, no love, you get the slug. See before a gusto, your luck though. Didn't know if I was drunk though. Freaking mix played out, get ate out. Prostitute turned bitch. What? Made out, Montana Way. Verbal AK spray. Got the ashtray, the professor's Make mad castles, play red dot plots. Murder schemes, 32 shotguns. Regulate with my thun, 17 rocks. Claim for one ring. Let me let y'all niggas know one thing. It's one life, one love. So there can only be one king. I like to live in Vegas style. Old guys of linen. Ooh.
I'm going with the message for the first one.
Message.
All right, it's gonna be hard to beat this one. Life's a bitch.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Shit right here, baby.
Ooh. Yeah.
wifey.
I'm saying that's what this is all about, right? Clothes, bankrolls, and hoes.
I just think about Wu-Tang said biggest bite Nas copy over this. Yeah,
it's funny, y'all.
Life's a bitch.
Alright, according to Ken
Street dreams are made of these.
I love this video because it's my favorite movie, Casino.
Reach the key, everybody's looking for something. Street dreams are made of these. Big cheese. This other thing. Looking for something.
Then now that the pink seat on
the door. Yeah, that's right. You already know.
What's
weird? Alright, man. We got Street Dreams versus Life of Bitch.
That's a tough one. I'm going with Life of Bitch.
Yeah, I'm going
to
go with Life of
Bitch. I'm going with Life of Bitch.
I'm going to go with Life of Bitch.
Street Dreams is hard, though. Yeah, I got Life of Bitch, though.
Well, I can't front. That's AZ, that verse AZ spins. It's too harsh.
Alright, next up, The World Is Yours.
Okay.
It's
yours.
This is the first,
The video?
Yeah.
The world is yours.
You're talking about a chip to smile. Mm-hmm. It's yours.
The world is yours. The world is yours. I sit the dark peak watching Gandhi till I'm charged and writing in my book around all the words past the margin. The whole of mic I'm dropping. Mechanical movement. Understandable smooth shit that murderers move with. The thief's theme. Play me at night, they won't act right. The fiend of hip hop has got me stuck like a crack pipe. The mind activation. React like I'm facing time like Pappy Mason. Depends I'm embracing. Wipe the twirl off my zone. Spit the...
All right. The next is I Gave You Power. Damn.
Look how motherfuckers use a nigga. Just use me for whatever the fuck they want. I don't get to say they shit. Just grab me. Just do what the fuck they want. Sell me. Throw me away. Niggas just don't give a fuck about a nigga like me, right? Like I'm a gun. Shit. It's like I'm a motherfucking gun. I can't believe this shit. World up. I seen some cold nights and bloody days. They grab me bullet spray. They use me wrong, so I sing this song to this day. My body is cold still, for real. I was made to kill. That's why they keep me concealed under car seats. They sneak me in cars, been in the hands of mad thugs. They feed me when they load me with mad slugs. 17 precisely, one in my head. They call me Desert Eagle. Send me all the way late. I'm 7 inches, 4 pounds.
All right, so Give Me Power versus The World Is Yours.
All right, Give Me Power.
Yep, same here.
I like The World Is Yours, but I like the rap and all that shit go.
I like the beat. I think the beat's better. I like the rap's better. Just to be personal. Right. Just be
good. All right, halftime.
All right.
Check me out, y'all.
They never realize how real Nas is so decisive. It's just the likeness of his relicense that made me write this. A slight twist, a blind rhyme. Be chasing down your prime time. Fool for thought, or rather mind. One, the Don Juan features the freak shit. My thesis on how we creep creep. Fucking your wife, that ain't no secret. It's mandatory. See that pussy, they hand it to me. I got no game, it's just some bitches understand my story. There ain't no drama that my niggas never handle for me.
Alright. Which one you got, Shorty?
The shit off the radio.
Yeah, same here. Let's just with the high town, but I don't know, I get lost with this the album, so keep going.
There we go, Memory Lane.
Alright, there you go. Okay. This is my shit right here, too. Next is Taking in Blood. So every time I saw these, I'm like, damn, yo. Every time I'm like, alright, I'm going with this one. My shit right here. I made it like that. I bought it like that. I'm living like that. I made it like that. I bought it like that. I'm living like that.
Yeah. I never brag. How will I keep it? Cause it's the best secret. I rock the best. Prestigious. Human late flooded Jesus. Intellects watching carefully egregious. My actions are one with the seasons. A text squeezing. Executioner. Winter time I rock a fuck. Mega popular. Center of attraction. Climaxing. My bitches, they be laughing. They out from slipping coke off for 26. Andrew Jackson. City lights off a New York night. Rossi and Martini sipping. Sergio Tacchini flipping. Mad pies, low price. I blow dice and throw them. 45 by my scrotum. Manifest.
Alright. Woo. Taking in Blood versus Memory Lane.
Yeah, Taking in Blood.
Yeah, man, every time, like, I want to go, but I'm like, I'm not going to lie when I listen to this. Again, don't disrespect to that, but.
So, right now, where we at?
We at 4-1, man.
4-1. What was the only one? New York State of Mind?
Nah. I don't know. It was number 2.
Life's a Bitch. Life's a Bitch. Here we go. One Love, Feature Q-Tip.
Alright. Okay.
Let me see. I feel like Nas might finally meet it. Illmatic might come out the ropes on this one. Depends on who you're matching up with.
Yeah.
I like this shit right here. What up, kid? I know shit is fucked doing your bid. When the cops came, you should have slid to my crib. Fuck it, black, no time for looking back is done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. I heard he looks like you. Why don't your lady write you? Told her she should visit. That's when she got hyper. Flipping. Talk about he acts too rough. He didn't listen. He be ripping one. All right, next is Nas is coming from Dr. Dre. Fucking Dre.
What's up, my nigga?
What's up, Nas?
Chilling, girl.
Niggas is up in here hitting some of this chronic, nigga.
Yeah, and this chocolate over here. They mix this shit up.
Nigga, it's up this shit, nigga.
Yeah, let me get that. I'm tired of these niggas. Niggas stealing beats. The niggas is stealing your whole techniques and shit. Niggas wanna take everything from a nigga, man.
Nas is like this, man. Niggas okay. Can't do it like I do it, though, you know what I'm saying? It's like niggas can't do what you do.
Right.
You know, can't nobody fuck with this. You know, all these niggas out here just talking this East Coast, West Coast bullshit. Niggas need to kill that shit, make some money.
You know what?
Fuck it. Let's get together. Make sense with up some music.
That's what I'm saying.
Get paid, get your money. Just let that be there. All these niggas are on this bullshit.
Shot that ass up, you was holding out. Let the streets be the court, and corners hold the track. Fate is not fictitious. I rock the cable 86s.
More crowd, yo, crazy bitches.
Man, smoke makes me a default. Soliciting ill editions of that murder I wrote. A provocative plan could bring a knot to my hand as the pyramids are stand on the top of the sand. And it.
Alright, I'm going Illmatic on that one.
Yeah, what Illmatic, one love.
One love.
Okay, one love. Finally get one.
All
right now it's 4-2.
Yeah.
4-2. Next up is One Time for Your Mind.
Let's go.
Yeah, it's Illmatic. Yeah. It's Illmatic. Yeah. It's Illmatic. One time for your mind. One time. Yeah, whatever. One time for your mind. One time. Yo, whatever. One time for your mind. One time at your nine. What up? Get that fucking rhyme. Check it out. When I'm chillin', I grab the Buddha, get my Buddha, bop ears, and watch a flip, illin' and root for the villain, huh? Plus every morning, I go out and love it, sort of chilly, then I send a shorty from my block to the school.
Alright.
Alright, versus Affirmative X, Future AZ, Cormega, Foxy Brown.
Wow, time to take a further action, son. Cause this don't understand, you know what I mean? Niggas coming sideways, nigga, shop sweet, man. You know what I mean? Niggas don't understand the four devils. Lust, envy, hate, jealousy.
Yo, sit back, relax, catch a contact, sip your cognac. Let's overwash this money through this multi-mat sneak attack. A new cast and back, worth top dollar. In fact, touch mines and I'll react
like a rock waller.
Who Google late, we play for high stakes at long point. Catch him and push the dress, some time would take. No escape, yeah. The Coleone, Fettuccine, Capone. Home in your own zone, if you kidnap the clap in your dome. We got it slow, the phone, all the wars unknown. Lower your tone, face it, homicide cases get thrown. Aristocrats, politics and deli.
Alright, affirmative action for me.
Affirmative action, yeah, definitely.
It ain't even close to me. I ain't gonna bluff.
Easy money.
That was easy money.
Next up, I got represent.
Okay.
Represent.
Alright, next is the setup feature habit.
QB since 1933 to 96. Check the shit.
96.
Check the shit. My mindset, the sun got wet, I'm vexed, really. They snatched off his Rolex, smacked his bitch silly. Why niggas acting illy, word to Willie, about to feel it. I feel it, you should've been dealt with it. Them niggas sour, they put too much flour in their coat. And got the nerve to wonder why they broke. While we was claiming, niggas was scheming. Seen the ill beamers beaming, triple beaming, double and cream. Had them fiending to get their fingers on the dosa. I call Sosa, Sosa, these niggas hit the guard, bring the toaster. Meet me in the bridge, I'm about to go loco. All
right.
You'll go well, represent.
Yeah, I'm going to represent too. This is one of those songs that's lucky because there's others joining some. So I would have went with.
Represent. So next up, it ain't hard to tell. All
So this is my last nine. So I got hella songs I can pick from. I got Black Girl Law, Suspect, Shootouts, Live Nigga Rap, If I Ruled the World, Silent Murder, and Street Dreams. I'm gonna go with If I Ruled the World just cause it's the biggest song on the album. Just cause. And I didn't wanna be petty cause Silent Murder would, I would've liked Silent Murder but anything on there. But I ain't gonna do that. I'll be cheating.
I don't know.
Imagine going to court with no trial. Lifestyle cruising through behind the waters. The welfare supporters. The conscious the way we raise our daughters. Things are shorter, nights are colder. Feeling like life is over. These snakes strike like a cobra. The world's hot, my son got knocked. Evidently, it's elementary. They want us all gone eventually. Trooping out of state for a plate. Knowledge, the cocoa cook without the garbage. We'd all have the top dollars. Imagine. Alright, I'll go with If I Were Ever. Ain't hard to tell.
Yeah, I was, that was a tough one for me. Yeah.
I'm going. Believe me, if I had to play Silent Murder, we want Silent Murder. But I didn't want to do that because I'd be cheating. I already know that. Silent Murder is my favorite Nas song of all time. So, but yeah. So I'll play the other joints just so we can hear.
All right.
We got Black Girl Lost.
should be rocking. Like,
right, that should be rocking. Yeah, suspects.
Yo, what up, Don? What's up? What up? Yo, I just got my hands on this new biscuit. You know what I'm saying? Got to go see something. Yo, we'll move here real fast, yo.
What?
Yo, what's up, man?
Shootouts.
Release will send me
a solid hitty.
It's out the scene, plenty.
Things is skinny as a live man rap.
It's out the motherfucker pack. Right out the place. Niggas don't know how to act. Yeah, I'm sure. It's out the motherfucker pack. Yeah, I'm sure. But niggas don't know how to act. Yo, NYC.
Yeah, Solid Murder. You already know what that'd be like. You already, it's my favorite Nas song of all time. It's no.
Yeah, I never heard it. I swear, that's the first I hear it of the day. Yeah, I'm serious.
This is my favorite Nas song of all time. It's not even.
Yeah, you wouldn't even know my.
Yeah, it's because they this is. I remember when it first came out, I was like, oh shit.
It's sort of like the conclusion of Color Purple. Niggas is losing confusion with one time on pursuit.
And then Street Dreams bonus. The bonus version, so. Alright, so to wrap it up, it was written, we had five, Illmatic with four.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? You know the last two.
Now, yeah, I coming into this joint, I thought it was gonna be Illmatic.
Mm-hmm.
But when I'm listening to them joints side by side, I like it was written better. Yeah. So how you feel about it now? What is it, yo?
I think, you know, it was written. It's not, to me, it was written not best album to me. It's not even close. Illmatic to me is not. It's like probably number five to me. Like number four, or five. Everybody's like, oh, Illmatic's number two. No, it's not. Not to me. I think you got Stillmatic. You got I was just talking to somebody. I like King Disease three, and you got Magic. It's a couple of joints that he came out with, and people like I Am. You know, I don't think I Am is better than Illmatic. I think Illmatic, like, I got Illmatic in my top five, but Illmatic's not number two.
So I wonder, so how people say it's the best album, and then a lot of people say it ain't his best album. They say written is best album. That would be the,
a lot of purists, like hip hop purists, like Illmatic. Yeah, because, you know, it was straight hip hop.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? 10 songs, I've written 9 songs. You know, I understand why, but music wise, you can't, the production to me on, it was written, it's way better, the rhymes are better, just me personally, just again, my...
I mean, to me, he was in the game, the second album, it should be better.
I feel like his second album was like, it was just like, almost with Biggie's second to me, like, I think I like, you know, I think you like Life at, I like Life at Death, something like, Ready to Die is cool,
right.
But to me, Life at Death is way better to me, you know, to me personally.
Right.
So I just think, like, that second album, I think Nas, a lot of people don't give Nas the credit for making that second jump, I think he did, but, you know, they debatable, some right. people, but not me. Right. I think it was written, it was way better.
Right, right, right.
So
in the comment section below, let us know what album was better.
Yeah.
To you. What album you like better?
Why?
Illmatic. Yeah, and why? Let us know why. You know what I'm saying? Door the bitch off, but Illmatic it was written.
And if like, you got another album you like, I guess some people say Stillmatic, you know what I'm saying? But
yeah, you wanted to mash them shit up with another album, let us know. We'll do it. We got number time.
Number time. I know how we do. Like, share, subscribe.